plus 5, natural log 5. Now we know our goal is to solve for x.
Check.